One thing that's really difficult to get across in the virtual world is energy. Now, this is part of the reason I prefer to stand up and move around while I'm talking, rather than being sat behind a desk. And there is an exercise you can do before you're going into your meeting, even if you are going to be sat down. And for that, I'm going to have to kick my heels off, because I have got heels on. And that is, oh, look how short I get. But that is literally, you find somewhere firm and you start jumping around and you let your arms flop and you really just let it go. And that again helps with the energy. That will, what's the word? Transfigure into whatever you are presenting.